everyone, and welcome to RTC TV4. My name is Galen Rensselaer, alongside here with Dakota Hayden.
Hey, everybody.
And tonight's matchup is between the Cast and Comets, as it's the senior night, as they're playing the Quantiquall Braves. You got a packed house tonight here at the Crater.
We got all seniors out there on the court to start off.
And McQuaddaquall starts off with the ball.
Here we go.
And that's how it's going to start off the game. Bad pass. It's going to turn over to the Comets. Shayron now with the ball back to Evans. Evans dribbles up, gets it up to Hook. Hook dribbles, loses it.
He's going to try and drive.
McQuaddaquall comes up with the steal. Here they come up the court.
Ooh.
They get it down low, guarded by Hook. Back out.
They drive in.
Oh, and there's Batchelor coming up with the steal.
Bring it back around.
She's taking it right down. Tries to find Shaylob, but they recover. Back to Shaylob. The 15-foot, no good. Offensive rebound by Hook. Out to Evans. Evans now up on top with the ball. Passes over to Hook. Hook gets it to Batchelor. Sloppy pass there, but they still get it.
Recovery.
Shaylob now has the ball. Passes out to Batchelor, up to Hook. Hook gets it up to Evans. Evan drives in, open lane, kicks out the rope with the 15-footer, and
two.
It's good. There's a first shot of the game right there. Comets take the first bucket, 2-0.
Knocked out of bounds by Batchelor. McConaughey, she's going for it.
No foul called and rebounded by Hook. Now Evans will dribble up here for the court, for the Comets. She gets it to Batchelor. Batchelor dribbled around, just gives it back to Evans now. Evans getting trapped there. McConaughey started to send double team as soon as they get it, the ball on the wing.
She could have pulled it.
Rose going to fire up a 15-footer.
Ooh, nailed it.
It's good. And now she is 2 for 2 for the night, starting off here in the first with just 5:52 remaining here in the first quarter.
Solid start.
Let's see if they can continue. See if she can continue to knock down her shots throughout the game.
Hook. Got to Batchelor.
Batchelor trying to drive in. Looks like a offensive foul there. It's going to be called on her as she used her fist to drive in. That's going to be her first team personal foul of the game.
McConaughey now with the ball. Got it in.
Looks like Comets defense came out tonight. It looks like as a 3-2 defense. They get a stop, and here comes the Comets. Let's see if they can get in their bucket here. Ooh, try to get the Hook right there, but stolen. The Braves fighting for it down on the floor. Jump ball is going to be called, and I think that goes to the Comets. Yep, still remains Comets ball.
Conaquah swapping out some players. Evans will check in the ball for us.
Coach called out a play. Let's see if they run it here. Shaylob is going to fire up a three.
But get it.
Not sure if that's the play call. that the coach was calling or not.
Shane Long barely gets it in the hook.
Yeah, a little tip there. And Evan drives up, and she does get the foul called. It looks like they're going to send her to the line for two shots.
There we go. We'll put her on the line. And now, silence.
Very quiet. And as she knocks down the first shot. And the second one goes in as well, and that's just a really beautiful shot right there. Nice and smooth, falls right in.
Swish every time.
Now that puts the Comets up 6-0 here in the first with 4:25 remaining. Bachelor getting in there. She's getting the jump ball called. That's going to stay a Quantico ball.
Ruthless aggression.
I mean, Bachelor, she's known for her aggressiveness on defensive side and also, I mean, offensive side, too. She's not afraid to shoot the ball, three ball.
That's very true.
And here she is now with the ball.
There she goes.
Goes up all fours. She does get a foul called.
That'll
yes, that will send her to the line for two shots.
Put her on the line.
Put her on the line.
Ooh. Oh.
Just hit the front of the rim there.
Little short.
Raise it up a little bit, go right in.
Ooh, bit too far that time. Couldn't get in the sweet spot.
Looks like she's going to be she's going to be shooting another one since one of the Mequonaqua defensive players, they went before the shot.
Still a bit too short.
Fight for the offensive rebound. Rowe tries to go with it. Recovered by Evans. Evans goes up. No good. Mequonaqua tries to save the ball, but that should be Comets' ball, and it does remain Comets' ball.
There we go.
They get the ball in the hook. Hook right back to Evans. Over the Bachelor. Ooh. Nice ball movement. Ooh. And that's going to send it to her line for another two shots. Hopefully she can get these two to go in. That'll put them up 8-0 if she does knock these down.
First one's in. Let's go for a twofer.
No good. As you see, Rose, she's trying to fight for that ball right there. They push it up the court. Gets it down low. Trying to kick it back out. There's Bachelor coming out with the steal. She got contained the ball now.
She's right on top of it this game.
Evans now up on top with the ball. Passes over the hook. Goes in. Ooh. And that she's going to step on the line. So that's going to turn it over to the Quantico ball.
Braves now.
You just got to fire that shot up.
Couldn't get to go anywhere.
Evans. Evans gets it up the hook. Back to Evans. And here we go. Coach is saying move it, move it. Not sure what they're trying to do. They're really trying to move the ball around. As Shane Lobb's trying to drive baseline there. Steps on the line.
Turn it over.
Ooh.
Putting up for a three.
No good. Offensive rebound. Puts it up. Whoa. Did not see that coming at all. That's going to send her to the line for an end one.
That was nice. See what she can do. Couldn't get down the three-point play. Still McConaughey's ball, though. Oh, fired up for...
Quick shot there by the Braves. Off to rebound. They do get a layup. And looks like Klein's going to be checking into the game.
Rowe sending it to Hook.
It's a lot of ball movement, but they're not really getting anywhere.
Evans.
And they're doing a great job just moving the ball around, but no, they're not getting nowhere so far. She's driving in like.
Just threw up a wild shot.
Yeah, she's just going all ham right now. The Quantiqual fans are not happy. They went in a foul.
Hook.
Ooh, off-balance shot.
Nice.
Hook does, she does get it to go in. Now that puts the Comets up. They lead 9-4 with just 1:40 left remaining here in the first.
Three by McConaughey.
As you see, McConaughey, they're starting to settle for those outside shots. They're actually kind of like rushing their shots. They're not really working the ball as much as they need to. They're just whatever they get, they're firing it up.
Don't think Batchelor was expecting that pass.
I don't think she was either. There's Evans, open lane, baseline, fires it up, 15-footer,
nice.
Boom!
Nice.
She gets that to fall. Shots are falling for the Comets tonight. That's a good thing. They get down low, not sure where the Comets defense was. Gotta have better defense on that one. Can't let that happen again down low like that. That. Shane Lobb kicks it out the hook. Hook up the Batchelor. Batchelor shot fake. Doesn't get anywhere. Hook passes back out to Evans. Evans drives in, kicks it out to Shane Lobb. I believe she was going to shoot that if she didn't.
It looked like that's what she was going for.
Oh.
Almost recovered.
Klein will check into the game for Batchelor. Holt will check into the game for Shane Lobb. It's always good to keep fresh legs in so no one's getting too tired out there on the court so they can maintain their energy throughout the whole game.
Not so sure about that. Evans made a pass towards Holt. She wasn't ready for it at all. Then again, she just got done with the JV game, so... McConaughey now. Having a little bit of trouble getting any ground here. Fired for two.
Way off mark. Rebounded by Holt. Here we go. This will be good. Bad pass. It's going to turn it over to McConaughey.
Two seconds.
I don't think. Oh.
Nope.
She almost got it there, but falls short. And that's going to wrap it up for the first quarter. Comets coming up on top, 11-4. It's a great first quarter there by Comets. They got right at the beginning, Rowe hit her first two shots, and that's what really got their momentum going. And from there, then they just got other shots to fall as well. But that was the key factor in the first quarter to get them going on the offensive side.
As long as they can start correcting their bad passes, I think we're in for an easy win here tonight.
And I believe McConaughey, I think they're a 3A school. So, I mean, they're playing, I mean, they're doing pretty good.
Yeah. If I can remember right, The JV game was pretty close. But I can't recall for the life of me who won. I think we did.
Yeah, we did.
Yep. We did. I was pretty sure.
Won by like 4 or 5.
Yeah.
But it was a close game.
We got the Comet Band out here playing some music, keeping the crowd entertained. Second quarter kicking off. Here we go.
There's Rowe firing up her 15-footer, but that one does not fall. Oh! So those are the type of shots that they're taking. Like, they're off balance, like boom, 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 and then you just, like, hurry up and fire up the shot.
They just fire them up, yeah. They're not lining up or anything. They're just popping them up. Pushing. You just got pushed. Look, had the hole. Uh-oh. Stolen. She'll go for it.
And no good. Offensive rebound. Klein getting in there, asking him to jump ball, and that's going to go to the Comets. Whoa, I thought that was Comets. Last time it was, they got a jump ball. Okay.
Conaqua will take it now. They got an opening out the arc. What are they going to do with it?
Looks like it's going to be tipped by Hook, so still going to remain a Quantiqua ball.
Getting it into the paint.
And that's going to be a foul call on Rowe, number 15. That's your first foul, right?
Yeah, I do believe so. Her first. Can't make the shot. Let's see what she can do the second time around. Fires up. That went in. Now we only have a 6-point lead. Hook was looking to get into Klein.
Looks like she got fouled. Quantiqua reached in on her. And the ball's going to be taken out of bounds. Let's see what they can set up right here.
Evans.
Evans drives in.
Don't know where exactly she was intending to get that off to or to fire it up.
Off balance shot, no good. And Rowe. Here comes Rowe. This is big. Oh,
up for two.
Fires up. Oh, butter. That was smooth right there. She pulls up.
Nice. Keep it going just like that all night. Tipped out by Comets. It'll remain McConaughey's ball. And it'll be off for Klein and still McConaughey's ball. McConaughey putting up for two. They get their two.
That does fall for them.
Lead still by 6. Hook and Evans. Evans to Klein. Klein back to Evans. Evans over to Hook and Hook back to Evans. Evans to Klein.
Ooh, try to get down the road with that pass. Going to turn it over to Mequoddaqua Ball here in the second quarter with 5:47 remaining. Comets lead 13-7.
She was just driving in, going for it. Popping up for
way off. You can see that. She shot. That was way off, Mark.
A miscalculation in flight pattern. Hook declined to Holt. Holt, look at drive in.
Oh.
Travel. Kind of cross swap its players out. What are they looking for? Ooh, swatted by Clyde to keep it out of the paint.
They get down low, up with it. Rowe gets a block right there. Out of bounds remains Mequoddaqua Ball.
Oh, tried to get a pass in. Klein intercepted it. Got into Evans. Hook into Evans. Back to Hook. All the way to Rowe for two.
Boom. Tonight's her night.
Let's keep it rolling.
That's her fourth shot, right?
Some.
Four, I think she's 4 for 5.
Yes. Yep, that sounds about right. Holt with the steal. And out to Hook. Hook to Evans.
Oh, shoot that. I would have shot that.
You know, speaking of shots like that, I don't think I've seen Evans put up a three since, like, the start of the season.
Yeah, like that game of South Bend Premier Academy.
Yeah.
That's, like, the only games that I've seen her shot a three. She made, like, two or three.
Somewhere around those lines.
Yeah,
but
after that, then it's like she doesn't shoot. Now she just, like, drives in. And if she does, it's just, like, a shot fake thing. So I'm not sure. You know.
I don't know, man.
I mean, I wish she would shoot it more, but
I bet she could hit him. Rowe.
Yeah. Rowe again misses this time.
Mequoddaqua. They are trailing by 8. Yeah, figure something out. Oh. Klein wasn't having any of that. Just swatted it out. Putting it up.
Rebound by Hook, and here comes Hook up the floor.
And out to Evans.
Oh.
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 Oh. No one even crossed her up either.
No. You know, the Mequoddaqua fans just going, just whoa, 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 whoa.
I do have to give credit to, I think, is it number 5?
Yeah.
Number 3.
No, it's number 5.
Yeah, she's pretty good. She has good ball handling skills. She's very quick. So, she probably just slipped a little bit. Open shot for Hoot.
There you
and
go.
Falls.
Is that number 5 for Mequoddaqua again?
Foul called. That's good to center to the line for 2 shots.
She's got 2. Let's see what she can do. Can't get the first one. Let's see about the second one. She got the second one.
She gets the bounce. All the way over the row. Never attempt a long pass like that, especially when you're on the other side.
Konakwa for a three.
They're just going down, firing up shots.
They're radical shots, bro. Pushing fouls called. Who did it? That was Hook. She's open. She'll nail it.
It does go in. Comets still lead here in the second quarter, 17-10, with 2:43 remaining before the half.
Hook. The ball got tipped. It's a bit shorter than expected. Konakwa. They had quite a few occasions to put it up. They still got two, but they were open there for a bit. Hook and Rowe and Evans. Now Hook. Now Evans. Evans with the. There you go.
Oh.
Airballed it.
Okay, that might explain something.
Yeah, maybe just a little bit.
Yeah, no, she's good.
That's fine. That's fine.
It happens. I've done it before.
I'm saying she should try it again.
Retweet.
Oh, they're getting the paint. Still McConaughey's ball. Oh, pass is tipped. Holtz got on that. Put up. Oh.
It's a foul call, and I'm not sure if that'll send her to the line or not. This is a foul in the hand. Actually, it looks like, yep, she is going to go to the line for two shots.
Put her on the line. And we got that sweet bonus.
Ooh,
there you
yeah.
go. First shot sticks. Let's do it again.
And timeout is called by McQuanaqua.
We got a full one or a half one? It's a full one.
Full 60 seconds.
And the band's going to provide perfect filler. It's always fun having the band along for the games. Got the good old Hawaii 5-0 theme playing. Timeout is done and over with. Back to the game. Holt gets her second one in. McConaughey. They're going to try and put it up. No foul. Comets will take the turnover.
Evans now up on top. Gets it to Holt. Back to Evans.
Holt the hook. Hook back to Evans. They keep passing around, trying to find an opening. Anything.
And now one minute remains here in the second before the half.
Keeping it around.
They just keep passing around.
Holt.
Oh.
Almost had it for two. Or 47 if you round up. Or 46.7 if you're specific. Kanakwa is putting it up. Evans to Hook. Ride it out. Oh. Pass is swatted.
Evans
with the save. Nice.
See, they got a shot before the half. 10 seconds remaining.
Fire it up.
Look at the clock. Oh. Oh, man. That's going to go to McQuaniqua with 2 seconds left.
They're going to launch it. It scares me. We've seen multiple buzzer beaters in the past. Four, to be specific. It scares me. Yeah, none of them by us either. Ali Weezy coming into play.
And they get it in. Goes up. Back forward, and it's good.
No. Five.
And that's going to wrap it up for the first half. Comets lead 19-14. We'll be right with you after this short break.
Welcome back to RTC TV4.
We are back.
About to start the third quarter. Comets have ball. Start the ball of the third.
Got to Holt. Holt's getting it to Hook. Evans and Batchelor. Batchelor into Holt.
Ooh, she gets stolen.
Here
comes McQuaniqua. Fires up a three. There they are.
Short.
I mean, the shots that they fire up are not even, like, good shots to take.
As soon as they're open, they're going to throw
it. And it's like their coach doesn't do anything about it. Like, he's not upset or anything. So it's like he must tell them just to just fire up shots. Like.
Well, now on this side of the court, I got a lovely old couple standing in front of me, and I do believe they're also in front of the camera. So apologies for the mild obstruction of the view, but it's fine. It's fine. This is to be expected occasionally. Evans having a bit of a trouble with the pass. I think she might have stepped out, too. McConaughey's ball. McConaughey. Send it back out.
Ooh.
Put it back in.
They're going to fire up one shot. Yep.
There it is.
Nope. No good.
I mean, in their defense, occasionally it works, but, you know.
Going to be Comets ball as it last touched by McQuaniqua.
Evans bringing it across the line. No, the midline, I should say. Oh, almost had a miss out with the pass. Batchelor on the recovery. Oh.
We got to clean stuff up here.
Push foul. Foul was on McConaughey. We have the ball still. Evans getting it out to Holt. Holt's going to drive in for it.
With the left-handed, rebounded by Rowe.
Nice.
Rowe puts it right back up for two.
She's got you. You throw it up, she'll get that rebound. Bad pass by McConaughey. Comets will steal that. Evans. Comets gotta get moving.
Gets it the hook.
The Holt. Evans to Rowe.
Comets are doing a lot of passing right now.
Get some movement going.
Everyone's just kind of like standing still. And just like the top three people are just going around passing.
Oh, that was almost in.
In and out by Holt.
Not as aggressive as we were the first half.
Goes up. No good. Rebounded by Rowe. Fight for the ball. That should be Comet's ball, I believe. It should be anyways.
They're calling McConaughey's.
Man, I thought the last time was McConaughey.
I can't remember. I do not recall. Well, they're going to fire it up. Now we got it. Batchelor. Close at the three. Conaqua on the rebound, bringing it back over to their side of the court. She's going to drive in to put it up. Couldn't put it up. She's going to get the foul. Let's see what McConaughey can do with their free throws for the second half. What you got?
Nothing.
Probably. I'm just waiting for the one day when the student section starts singing Sweet Caroline and the person shooting the free throws is actually named Caroline.
That would be funny.
Well, got her second one. Hook.
Comes guy to get a shot right here.
To Evans. Ooh.
A lot of, I don't know what to call it, but it's just a lot of, like, passes that you don't need to make, which is causing them into turnovers.
Yeah, that's one thing they definitely need to get fixed here. Those passes. And at least holding on and keeping control of it. Conaqua is back putting up free throws. First one is a miss. Second one is also a miss. Well, they were on the offensive rebound, though.
Ooh. Jump ball. Now that should be casted.
Yeah, it is. Throw to Evans. And the hook. Throw to Evans. To Batchelor. Ooh, she's going to put it up. She'll drive in, get it to Evans, put up for two. Couldn't get it.
Here comes McQuaniqua up the ball, up the court.
They're going to put it up for two.
Man, still no good. I like to look at their shooting percentage and see what they're for.
They must be told.
I think half of their points came from the free throw line for McQuaniqua.
I'm pretty sure. Their shots are just wild.
Because it's like, I haven't seen like, okay.
Well, just when we're starting to put them down, they nail three. That means we need to make one to stay ahead of the game. Holt. Try to get into Rowe. Here comes McConaughey. Couldn't get that too. Batchelor now. Evans.
Actually, Cobb's just now lead here in the third quarter, with 3:40 left remaining, and they lead just now only by 3 points.
Well, now,
so Cobb's got to figure out a way to limit the turnovers. It's just so many passes that are not called for. You just get the easy buckets.
Timeout called by McConaughey. It's going to be a 30-second one. Yeah, Comets need to crack down on those passes. That's what's kind of screwing us over here in the end game. All right, timeout's up. We're back in play. McConaughey, she's open. That was an easy two.
Now, Comets just lead by, man, just by 1 point.
This is throwing shade to the JV game. The score was just like this. Holt getting over to Hook. That's definitely grabbing foul. All right, Comets ball. Evans. Got into Hook. Hook back to Evans. Putting up for the... Okay, she was going for a layup. Out on McConaughey. Still Comets ball. Nice game awareness there by Evans. Holt getting into Batchelor for two.
Yeah,
there we go.
Puts it up. Puts him up by three now. And actually 3 minutes remaining here in the third. They get it down low, goes up with it. Big shot.
See, now they're hitting their shots.
Yeah, now they're getting things to fall, so it takes them one half just to get their shots warmed up.
Hook for three.
No good. Basha tries to save the ball.
She does.
Wow.
Roll for two. Roll nice.
Puts it back up. That's going to put him back up by three now.
30-second timeout by Comets. That was a solid move. Batchelor saving the ball, getting it into Rowe. Rowe putting up for two. All right, buzzer's beeping. Get back out on the court. 2 minutes and 35 left on the board. And here we go, McConaughey's ball.
Be tipped out of bounds there by Hook.
Conaqua was looking to drive base. Lost control of it. Comets ball. Let's get another two or three and put us ahead. Give us some more. Bigger.
At least get a good two easy 2 points here.
Yeah, give us a cushion. Yeah, that's the words I look for.
Bachelor just taking like four steps right there.
Travel. That's not gonna look good. McConaughey tried to get into the paint. Bit of a mishap. Hood for a deep three. That didn't get you anywhere. A hook. Ooh, it was almost stolen by McConaughey. Holt.
That's been fouled behind her. Looks like she almost used her chest like to push her or something. That was really weird.
Evans gets the ball to Hook. Hook to Evans. Evans getting
Batchelor.
Over to Batchelor.
Goes up.
Tried to get for two. Hold on the rebound. Got it for two.
Wow.
Nice.
You got to remember, Holt, she's only a freshman, too.
That's impressive.
She puts in really good minutes.
And McConaughey just throwing up a three.
Those threes, they're keeping them right here in the game. Now they just trail by 2 points.
Evans to Holt, to Rowe for two.
Boom.
She got it for two.
She gets that to fall.
Let's keep the gap. Let's keep it there. McConaughey putting it to the paint to put it up for two. We're going to get the foul. A fair thing to note that I've noticed for senior night, it seems like we haven't seen too much of Shane Love since the first quarter. She's kind of been out. She's been out since then.
Not really sure why.
Yeah, I wonder why. McConaughey missing their first and second free throw. Hold on the rebound.
Goes right out with it, left-handed. Left-handed.
Bit of a radical throw up. McConaughey going up for a two. Evans now at the ball, 42 seconds on the board. Hook, Batchelor. Batchelor back to Hook. And over to Holt.
They just need to save it for one shot.
Keep a hold of it. Stay in control. Hook. Launching all the way over to Holt. Travel.
Yeah, travel.
That's not sitting well. There's only a 4-point gap. We can't afford to lose any ground that we got. McConaughey is going to bring it down to one last shot. Travel for McConaughey. Send it back over Caston's way. 6 seconds to make something happen. If we can get a shot in here, we'll be sitting pretty comfortable. Roar, we'll give it back to McConaughey.
4 seconds left.
They're going to put it up as soon as they get it.
There it is.
Oh. Are you kidding me?
And now they just, now they're going to go into the fourth quarter with just trailing by 1 point.
I can't. Wow. That's ridiculous. I mean, I can't complain, but yeah, I can complain. That's ridiculous. Wow. That'd be 6 buzzer beaters now I've seen. None of them ours. And that's scary. Yeah. Fourth quarter. We only lead by one. Comets need to get momentum shifted and get these points scoring. Evans to Holt. Holt back to Evans. Evans to Hook.
All the way over the Holt. We'll put up a shot. No good.
Conaquan now.
They're pushing up the court. Y'all watch out for number 20. She's hit her last two threes. So you don't really know. It's kind of off and on with her shots. There she is. She's going to fire up.
Ooh. Doesn't hit.
Jump ball is called, and it's going to remain McQuanaquaw.
I am not liking this.
It's a close one.
It is.
We thought Comets were going to beat them by a good 10 points, but.
Shooting foul. Conaquaw will get their free throws. They get their first one. That's going to tie it up. And they get their second one.
Balls as well, and that now puts them up by 1 point. And it's their first lead of the game.
Evans with the ball. Get to Holt. Decline out to Hook for two. Hook sinks it for two. Now we're back in the lead by one. We need a turnover. There's Holt. She got it. Our ball. There we go. There we go. Evans. And over to Holt. It's a bit sketchy of a pass. Over to Evans. Back to Holt for, I thought she was going to put it up. Hook for two again. There we go. Keep it rolling just like that.
Comets now lead by 3 points in the fourth quarter with 6:30 remaining.
McConaughey just firing it up there.
Klein comes up with the rebound. Coach is telling them to push it up.
Evans to Holt. Back to Evans to Hook. And to Holt, put it up for two. It looked like we couldn't get it to fall. Oh, Holt with the steal. Just swooped right in there and took that. Evans, Hook for two.
No good.
Klein on the rebound. Nice.
Now the Comets lead by 5 points. It's a good little cushion, but they need a little bit more. They need to play a little better defense here. Get a stop.
Out of McConaughey. Send it our way. Holt, Klein, Hook, Holt, Evans, Holt, Hook, Holt, Evans, just keeping it around the arc. No one's really moving.
It looks like they're just trying to stall some time here. Now as McQuanaquaw, they're putting more pressure on them. Timeout's going to be called by the Comets. I think a 30-second, 30-second timeout.
Comet Band's percussion will give us some tunes to wait out this timeout. Evans tried to get out to Hook. Pass was interrupted, but it'll still be our ball. Evans getting out to Hook. And Evans, spin move there. Tried to get it over to Hook. Pass is stolen. Oh, just kind of lost it there a little bit. Long pass by McConaughey. Stolen by Hook.
God, bad passes going on right here.
Hook getting it over to Evans. Evans getting it back out to Rowe for two. That ain't going to count, but still Comets ball. Let's make that back up and get another two.
Rowe tipped. There goes McConaughey. And there's Holt coming up and tipping that pass for Bailey. Hook. For the steal.
Evans to Holt. Holt back to Evans. Excuse me. And decline out to Hook to Holt.
It's like Evans was going to about to shoot it right there, but she held back.
Thought about it. Tried to get it to Rowe. Bad pass. It'll cost a turnover. McConaughey now. 4 minutes on the board.
3:55 remaining here in the fourth. The Comets lead by five. And there's Holt. Man, I want to know how many steals Holt has. Man, she's all over the place tonight for the Comets, and it's helping them out a lot.
She's right there to swoop in and just pick it off. Holt, throw it into Evans. Put up for two, there you go.
There we go.
We now got a solid lead by seven. Travel. Full timeout by McConaughey. Comet crowd pretty riled up. Finish things off here. 3:34 left on the clock. 4 fouls for the Comets. 6 for McConaughey, which means we're 1 foul away from getting a sweet bonus. Buzzer's going off. We'll be taken back to the field. Field, court. Catching myself on that. Evans getting the ball to Holt. Holt back to Evans. She got it into Hook. Needing some help. And sending it back out to Evans. She got over to Hook. Handed it off to Evans. And back to Hook. They're just swapping back and forth.
Oh.
push foul there on McConaughey. Comet's got a pretty decent lead. They lead the game so far, 37-30. Hook is at the line to shoot, I think, 1-1.
Cash in on that bonus.
And it goes in.
There you go. Oh. Hook ready for a second shot. That's in too. We're getting close to that 10-point lead we were looking for. McConaughey. Hook's got the ball again out to Rowe and then over to Evans. Nice job staying on top of that, ladies. Holt getting it over to Evans. He's going to drive in. And that will put her on the line for one. Shot goes in. Swish. She'll get a second shot. And the second one goes too. 41-40. A full timeout by the Comets. Eight fouls for McConaughey, four fouls for the Comets. 2:39 left in the fourth. Solid night for the Comets tonight for senior night. Timeout is over. We are back on the court. McConaughey's got it. What is she gonna do with it? Send it out. Oh, she could have put it up for two. Hesitated. She'll put it up for two. No foul. Solid 2 points for McConaughey. Comets got the ball now.
2:15 remaining left here in the fourth.
Evans sent it up to Hook. Hook back out to Evans. Megan tried to hand it back off to Hook. Now cost us a turnover. McConaughey gets it in across the line. But she tried to put it into the paint, got it straight to Rowe. Klein now getting it over to Evans. What's Megan going to do? Gonna hand it off to Hook. Hook then getting it off to Holt. Travel on Holt. McConaughey now with the ball. It's only a minute 44. They're going to fire up the three.
And that one falls for her.
Wow.
Time is clicking.
Klein getting over to Evans. Take it a little bit slow, Comets. We can stall for time. Holt. At the hook.
Don't shoot. You don't need to shoot it. Just keep passing around.
Holt getting it to Klein. DeRoe for two. That ain't going in for two. No. She's going for the lip.
And she gets fouled, and that's going to send her to the line for two shots.
See what she can do. She's got a lot of pressure. She misses her first. Let's see what she can do for the second shot. Second shot fails to connect. Foul on the Comets. Be McConaughey's again. 101 on the board. She's going to go in to put it up. Swatted.
That looks like a foul is going to be called on her.
It was a swat. Swat's a swat. Woo. This is her first free throw. There's a lot of pressure here. Well, she got the second one. We still got a 5-point lead. Slow down, hook. Put it into row. Couldn't get it. Klein tried to get on that rebound. Oh, Evans with the steal. She took it out. No. 44.6 seconds left on the board.
Travel. Wow, that's going to cost them right there.
Let's go. Wrap it up like a burrito. Pushing. I was pushing on McConaughey. That'll put Megan on the line. Let's see if Megan can hit these free throws and put us farther ahead. Refs discussing some officiating down there. Clarifying something to McConaughey's coach. All right. I think we're getting everything settled out here. There we go. Let's give Megan the ball. She's waiting to take a shot. Hagan makes the first free throw. Let's make it two. And two.
One falls as well. Timeout will be called by the Comet.
Past 37 seconds left on the board. Good old Sweet Caroline, played by the band. Under the great instruction of Mr. Byrne. Timeout's done. We're back on the court. Conaqua putting up
for two.
Ooh. And Holt's going to be fouled immediately as she rebounded it.
That's going to give us a double bonus, putting Holt on the line. A timeout by McConaughey.
Man. Another timeout.
We're not wearing out the clock. We're just wearing out the time that we have to sit here. That's fine. At least the band's having a good time. Back out on the court. Let's give Holt her shots. First one hits. Going for the second. Second one hits too. 30 seconds on the board. McConaughey's rushing. Prone to make mistakes. Whoa.
Oh, no shot. I hope McConaughey does not foul.
Comet crowd singing a victory chant here. Rose got the ball. Head over to Hook. Evans, might as well run out the time.
He's not raising the foul.
I'd expect any time now the crowd will be starting to shout out Comet Wagon. Evans makes her first free throw. And Shane Lobb's back in the play. Trading out for Holt.
Now all the starters are back into the game.
All the seniors. Good way to end senior night. Evans couldn't make the second free throw. You got 12 seconds, Pecaniqua for a three. Can't land it. Out. Can it be poetic? Can we get a buzzer beater? Because I've seen six not against us. And it'd be nice to see one that we got. Now we've traded out for our entire JV team. And there's Comet Wagon. This is fantastic. Yes, we have our entire JV team. We got Brandon Young. We got Emily Holt, Sophie Jellison, Rudisol, Klein. And there's the clock.
That wraps it up. Comets come out big tonight with the win over Mequonequal. My name is Gail Wrench alongside here at Dakota Hayden. We'll see you guys next time on RTC TV4.